Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable ERP ready on MSI motherboard. And to do this, all you have to do is enter a BIOS, then navigate all the way down. You can always use your mouse if you like, and then find ERP ready that we can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.